Iowa's governor today signing an executive order that will help Iowa's renewable fuel industry. Governor Kim Reynolds inking an executive order at the Iowa Farm Bureau's annual meeting in Des Moines. That order requires all new state vehicles with diesel engines to use B20 biodiesel, which blends 80% petroleum diesel with 20% biodiesel. The Iowa Department of Transportation began using biodiesel blends as far back as 1994.